Here's another look at it right here as he drives it right between the two outfielders heading towards the right center field wall. He was flying out of the box, so I think he was thinking triple all the way. By the time they get it back in, he's safely into third.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Heyward on the run. And that's the second out of the inning. Now a long throw home. Oh, and Heyward shoots off the cannon. He is out at home plate.